lonely living on your final 90 pounds cross-legged on the south porch with the Bible in your hand. When I prayed for healing, my father's words rang through the door. Son, I don't think Jesus is in business of healing anymore. Maybe he is occupied with other people's wars, or he's organized militia to fight the war on Christmas, or maybe he's protecting our children from the gays who have promised to restore this utopia. I heard that you